Assalamualaikum and a very good day to our Expo panels. I am Nabila and the topic we present today is One Touch Application. As you know, our supervisor is Puan Nurzihan binti Muhammad. I will introduce myself again. My name is Farizatul Nabila binti Ahmad Nazi and matric card number is 01DKB19F1016. I am the first presenter and there are four chapters that I and group members will present today. Moving to the next slide, background of the project. E-learning can be defined as the use of technology to support and enhance the learning process. E-learning, or known as electronic learning, is the delivery of learning and training through digital resources. Although e-learning is based on formalized learning, it is provided through electronic gadgets. For instance, computers, tablets, and smartphones that are connected to the internet. This makes it easier to user to learn anytime or anywhere as the internet are limitless. One of the most significant closures during the COVID-19 health crisis is that of our school systems and university. By 24 April 2020, education institutions in approximately 180 countries were closed, affecting 85% of the world's students' population and causing nearly 1.5 million students to stay out of the classroom. Especially, since the education system was completely closed, and to proceed with the academics, there is transition from the normal learning process to electronic learning. Next, project objective. The main objective of this project is to design an application called One Touch for students of Polytechnic Uku Omar, Ipoh Perak. Number one, to investigate the influence of perceived usefulness and perceived ease of use and on intention to use One Touch. Number two, to design and develop One Touch for e-learning efficiency. And number three, to implement One Touch for e-learning for efficiency.
Hi, my name is Nurul Ainajwa. Now, I will explain about problem statement. First is, during pandemic, all students using online method as their medium in education. Nowadays, online learning is necessary. It is because the students are unable to go to college to have a face-to-face classes to prevent the virus from spreading to other people. Second is, not everyone has changed to know to use the gadget or the internet. Our One Touch application is easy to use and friendly users to students. This app will make them easy to use because all online learning platforms are in this app. Third problem statement is, happen for students at CAMSIS as it is difficult for them to make complaint about damage that has occurred and make referrals. So, they can use this app to make the complaints through eCAMSIS. eCAMSIS is a newest website that we all create for CAMSIS students to make complaint using this app. Lastly, it is hard for teachers, students, and parents to start using a learning management system or any digital tools out of nowhere without additional training. It is because they have to adapt with this new method to be used during online classes.
Study will shed light the importance of exchange student teaching and learning through online platform in the future. As suggested by MOHE, issue a media statement information that teaching and learning PDPR activity must be implemented until 31 December 2020. Therefore, through the special meeting of Minister on the implementation MCO, the National Security Council has approved the proposal of MOHE related to the academic activity on Institusi Pendidikan Tinggi IPT campus. Therefore, this study will design and develop the apps as One Touch that provide the best practice and guideline for e-learning to operational efficiency to the substance in the online platform. This application was created to all students or new students who are in the hostel or better known as CAMSIS Polytechnic Uku Omar. This application facilitates the affair of new students who are less clearly related of PO or more detailedly related to CAMSIS. Therefore, they only need to refer to this application and the website which has been complete about all the information related to PO and CAMSIS. Next, this application provides a space for all students involved with CAMSIS to make complaint or suggestion so that JPKK and Warden are more alert to take an action. In addition, more detailed information can use on this application because all the information has been provided. For example, CAMSIS rules, the position of the female and male student block, the position of the CAMSIS office, and so on. Additionally, during COVID-19, all students are required to participate in classes online. This application has grouped all the online learning platforms such as Google Meet, Google Classroom, Zoom, and Microsoft Teams to make it easier for students or lecturer to use only in one application.
Next, I will explain about scope of business. This project will explore the relationship between students on online learning methods, which will be applied after, to the students at Polytechnic Unku Omar Ipoh Perak. According to the Ministry of Higher Education, MOHE, all the teaching and learning PDP activities must be implemented online due to the ongoing outbreak of COVID-19 pandemic that happens around the world, including Malaysia. Therefore, the units of analysis in this project will be for the student at Polytechnic Unku Omar in Perak. The justification of selecting student at Polytechnic Unku Omar in Ipoh Perak is because nowadays Polytechnic Unku Omar is one of the higher education institution or IPT that persuade the student to use online learning methods. So, with this one-touch application, it will make easy for student to use all the online learning platforms in one apps. It also can help to increase the performance of student in online learning.
I will explain about the prototype. First of all, we create the application using drag and drop Tankable. Tankable, it has built in the interface to other modern tool. Our application was launched this June. The first image in the slide is the logo for our application. When you open the application, we come out a display like the second picture. You will see the name and slogan for this application. The 3N to the left is navigation bar. Tool in navigation bar is like picture number 3. In the navigation bar has 10 components that make you it easy for user to find what they want. First is home, PO, eComsys, eGenerator, eConvert, slide, PYQ, SoftMath, eLib. Next, for this slide, we can see what is in the application. First is team, Google Meet, PO, eComsys, slide template, PYQ, eGenerator, eConvert, social media, and eLib. PYQ is regarding student reference for past year exam question. eGenerator, there are several generators to make it easier for students to get the idea for their assignment. eLib is an e-library to make it easier for students to make reference or add the knowledge.
Now, I will explain about tools matrix. The strengths for our project is, first, our team members are very good in teamwork. Second is, our teams has basic skill knowledge in IT because we all not expert to do an application. Next strength is, the product is easy to use during online classes. And lastly, for the strength is, the cost is cheap because this app was made by our group. As for the weaknesses for our project is, the team only know a basic IT and it is difficult to us to produce a sophisticated application. Second weakness is limited resources. It is because we all make this app using a smartphone and laptop. Our project has a small budget. We also difficult to have face-to-face discussion during COVID-19. And lastly, for the weakness is we all get demotivated when something goes wrong. As for opportunities for this project is it helps students easily to access online platform because we conclude all learning platforms in our app such as Google Meet and Microsoft Teams. Next is the diversity in one apps. It is because we also put social media, eConvert, eComsys, and others in our apps. We also a weak competitors, and we all have to compete with others competitors in this field. Lastly is economic growth in online learning during COVID-19. Next is the strengths and opportunity strategies. First, we produce the IT related product based on online classes need during COVID-19. We also can save cost of innovation because this application was made by our groups. one-touch application also have all learning apps in just one app. And as for weaknesses and opportunities strategies, we all have to look for sources about IT to produce innovation product. We all had to learn new things to make this application. Next is, we all can hold online discussion to produce apps that are able to help students in online classes. Lastly, we all have to compete with big company in this field because this innovation product is the newest in the market.
Under chapter 3, I will continue to present about the data analysis from our respondent about the application OneTouch. Start with section A about the respondent profile. There are 60 respondents participate in this survey. For the first question, what is your age now? And majority of our respondents are from age 18 until 20 years old. 60.7% from age 21 until 23, and there are no respondents from age 24 and above. Okay, we'll continue with the next question. What is your semester? As we can see from the bar chart, we get from all semester students from the semester 1 until semester 6. The large number of the respondents are from the semester 4, 61.7%. From semester 3 and 6, 10%, and continue with semester 1, 8.3%. Last but not least, from the respondent profile, the question is, what is your department? We are separate our questionnaire to all departments. Commercial department, civil engineering, mechanical engineering, marine engineering, information communication and technology, and the last is electrical engineering. A large number of respondents from the commerce department, 38.3%, followed the mechanical engineering department, 21.7%, the civil engineering department, 18.3%, the information communication and technology department, 16.7%, and finally the electronic engineering department, 5% was in this respondent. Next is section B, perceived usefulness. For example, question from this section is, using OneTouch application make it easier to catch individual student needs. Based on this bar chart, it shown that 15% that responded to this questionnaire strongly agree that using OneTouch application can make it easier to catch individual students' needs. 38.3% of student polytechnic in Kuoma agree with this questionnaire, and the others 11.7% are neutral that OneTouch application make it easier to catch individual students' needs. Section C, perceived ease of use. One of question from this question is, using OneTouch application is flexible to teach than traditional method. The result is shown that 45.7% that responded to this questionnaire strongly agree that using OneTouch application is more flexible to teach than traditional one. 33.3% of student polytechnic Ukoma agree with the questionnaire. 18.3% are neutral, and 1.7% disagree with the questionnaire that using this application is more flexible to teach than traditional one. After that, I continue with section D. It is positive influence for me to use OneTouch application in class. Based on chart, it shown that 45% of students that responded to the questionnaire strongly agree that it is a positive influence for them to use OneTouch application in their online class. 38.3% of student polytechnic Unku Omar agree with this questionnaire. 15% are neutral, and 1.7% disagree with questionnaire that is a positive influence for them to use this application during their online class. The last section on our questionnaire is section E. Section E is intention to use. The question is, using OneTouch application in my class to enhance student learning interest. It shown that 46.7% of students that responded to this questionnaire strongly agree that using OneTouch application in their online class can enhance their learning interest. 31.7% of student polytechnic Unku Omar agree with this questionnaire, and the others 21.7% are neutral that using this application in online class can enhance their learning interest. Findings. The findings of this study generally support the online learning modes, and the result of this study are generally successfully as a OneTouch application project and receive a response by polytechnic Unku Omar students, and the result show that the feedback from students has a positive effect on the one-touch application. Therefore, this one-touch application can reduce the problem of students opening many applications or websites to search, and they can also obtain information in a short time than usual. The results show that there was a significant positive relationship between student and lecturer. Lastly, students are very interested and very in need of this application because it can facilitate their daily affairs. Overall, from the feedback given to the student, this one-touch application received a lot of positive response from the student of Polytechnic Uku Omar.
I would like to explain the benefit of one-touch. This application has many benefits to us, especially for students to search easily in just one app. The first, it can help students to find and access material to assist the student in online learning. Second, it helps students and parents get information about campuses and can ask questions about campuses. This makes it easier for them to connect. Third, in this application, there are either PDF and tools that can facilitate not only for students but for everyone completing assignment. The last one is students can also make revision by doing the last year question.
As for the conclusion, we conclude that the e-learning platform, which has been developed by OneTouch, is going to play major role in e-learning that is used by students in Polytechnic Engku Omar. Based on the findings, the results show that the objective of this application can be achieved well. It is time to change from conventional website to apps which have become parts of our daily life. We have tried our best to make student life easier by using this application in their online classes. We also have tried to cover all facilities for students in the study field in this one-touch application. We expected our project to receive satisfactorily as an encouragement to develop more efficiently in the future.